Well, you've all heard the story about Rudolph and his nose. But I'll tell you a Christmas tale that never has been told. Well, you may think you've heard it all, but you ain't heard nothing yet about that crazy Christmas that the North Pole can't forget. Rudolph was under the weather. He had to call in sick, so he got on the horn to his cousin Leroy, who lived out in the sticks. He said, "Santa's really counting on me, and I hate to pass the buck." Leroy said, "Hey, I'm on my way," and he jumped in his pickup truck. When Leroy got to the North Pole, all the reindeer snickered and laughed. They'd never seen a deer in overalls and a John Deere tractor hat. But Santa stepped in and said, "Just calm down, 'cause we've all got a job to do. And like it or not, Leroy's in charge, and he's gonna be leading you." And it was Leroy, the redneck reindeer, hooked to the front of the sleigh, delivering toys to all the good old boys and girls along the way. He's just a down-home party animal, two-stepping across the sky. He makes jingle bells with a rebel yell and made history that night. Was over, Leroy had changed their tune. He had them scooting a hoof on every single roof by the light of a neon moon. Santa wrapped his bag with a Dixie flag. He was having the time of his life, and you could hear him call, "Merry Christmas, y'all, and all of y'all a good night." And it was Leroy, the redneck reindeer, to the front of the sleigh, delivering toys to all the good old boys and girls along the way. He's just a down-home party animal, two-stepping across the sky. He makes jingle bells with a rebel yell and made history that night.